Hey everyone, this is Jeff from Metal Guy Reacts, back to bring you another reaction video. Today I'm going to be checking out, I think it's the first Foo Fighters song I've done on the channel, No Son of Mine. Real excited to check this song out. I'm a huge Foo Fighters fan, have been for years. Many of you know that before I got into like my metal days, I was listening to a lot of punk. I was listening to like 90s grunge and stuff like that. I mean, I was a little kid during the 90s. But that's what my brothers were listening to, was a lot of grunge. So I got super into that. And so Nirvana was on my playlist when I was young. And then when Foo Fighters busted out, and obviously Dave Grohl, Nirvana to Foo Fighters, I was a huge fan, so I've listened to tons of their stuff, seen tons of their videos, so I had to wait for something new to come out to actually react to it. So haven't listened to the album yet, I'm itching to, so I wanted to react to a couple of the songs right away. Let's jump into No Son of Mine.
No son of mine will ever do the work of villains, the will of fools. If you believe it, it must be true. No son of mine, no son of mine.
Right away, the guitar tone is so dope. It's so good. It's so thick.
Well, so far, I mean, I think No Son of Mine is that whole idea of not wanting your children to, I don't know, follow or fall into the, you know, excess of life, like not fall. Because right now we're looking at like there was alcohol and drugs and gambling. And, you know, I guess for any parent out there, you want your kids to, you know, experience those things in life, but without going overboard. So it seems like this is, yeah, from the point of view of a parent who doesn't want someone to go overboard, but might be getting a little too heavy with it, a little too heavy handed with the, with the comments for the kids or the treatment of the kids.
That was a great little riff in there too, and like a short little kind of solo. But one thing I always love about the Foo Fighters is they don't compress the hell out of their sound. Their sound is still got a little dirt and grit to it, which I love. Like you don't need to get rid of every sound. It doesn't have to be the cleanest distorted guitar tone. You know, like it's got to have some grit in there. It's got to have some life, and they are so good at leaving the life in the music. And that is a great freeze frame of Taylor.
Son of mine will never say words of illusion.
Yeah, that was a solid Foo Fighters track. Man, they never fail to deliver. This had a really, and maybe it's kind of back to what I said, for it's just a non-compressed, garagey feel to it, which is amazing. I mean, a band that's been playing that long, a lot of times, it seems like a lot of bands like just continuously clean up their sound until there's no sound left. But they're doing the exact opposite. They're breaking down the sound and they're just always so concerned with it. And actually one of my favorite just films was Sound City that Dave Grohl directed and put together, talking about Sound City, the studio. And in that, they talk about recording analog a ton. And so I know that he's very concerned with just the overall impact of the sound. And to me, that's vital. Like you have to be concerned with how the overall mix comes out. And this had a very garagey feel to it. I mean, it was almost reminiscent ever so slightly, just the slightest bit, like early Metallica, like almost like Kill 'Em All, you know, it had that sort of just real dirty feel to it. But this was a solid track, and I'm probably gonna have to catch a few more on this to react to for the channel. The music video was so good, and again, I just think it was that not wanting your offspring, because I don't think Dave Grohl has any sons, if I remember right. So it's not literally talking about sons, but it's talking about, you know, just your offspring or the youth maybe, and making sure they don't end up the same way, you know, or down the bad paths that some people go down. And that's a big concern. I mean, you got to make sure people, you know, at least have the best fighting chance of heading down a good path. Great start with Foo Fighters checking out this video. The video was great. I love the stylization of all the graphics. And it was crazy that at the end, the person that was creating all the mayhem was a priest, it looked like. So I don't know what the symbolism is behind that. Maybe it would also mean that it's a question of the moral or morality of our leadership, either in the church or just in general. Talking about the morality of leadership, but that would be the only thing I could tie for the video. So the lyrics led me still to believe it was more of a youthful thing. But yeah, just had fun checking this one out. If there's more Foo Fighters you want me to react to, you can always request it again. I'm a big fan though, so I have listened to a ton of their music, know the band very thoroughly, and I've seen them live. They were absolutely phenomenal live. Yeah, I think they played like a 2.5 hour set. It was absolutely bonkers. So yeah, thank you guys so much for checking this one out with me, and I will catch you in my next reaction video.